guys. Oh, I'm here with Lily. She's my niece, and I'm super excited. We are, well, I'm watching her make slime, and she's gonna tell her story about slime.
So, if, scoot up here. Okay.
You got it?
Yeah. So, if you do not know what slime is just a really good, like, stress reliever. It's really stretchy and really fun to make, and it's super, super, super easy to make. It's just three ingredients, and you can add more for different kinds of slime. So, what happened is I just started seeing these videos about slime, and it was just kind of cool. I'm like, oh my gosh, I need to try this. Like, what everybody thinks, they need to try this. So, I go get the products, and it took a while to get it just right because I didn't know how to make it. So I tried to make it one time and it didn't work. It took me three tries until the third try I finally got it, and it was so nice. I was like in heaven. It literally feels like you're in heaven.
She really makes it all the time. She's an expert.
I love it. And I kind of like just got used to it, and so I got so much slime, and my mom was so mad because one time I got it on the floor, but don't worry.
Yes, don't get it on the floor.
Yeah, do not get it. You'll be in big trouble, but she forgot about it. And so now that I kind of got into it, my mom's kind of been like, because now it's summer, so I can kind of like do it outside, and so it's not a mess. But I will be making a lot more. And I think by when I'm like after summer, I'm going to have so much slime, and I'm just going to hide it under my bed like for my brother because he loves to get slime.
Yes.
Everything. He just loves like all the stuff that I love.
But yeah, if you like it, it's going to be cool.
You will be seeing him in some of these videos. We might actually do one with him because he, number one, he's making slime with me before. He's really good at it also because she's gave us like slime kits and stuff. He's really good at making slime. But my first ever slime that I made was just kind of like a store-bought slime, like what she got. It was like a little mermaid slime.
You can get those at Walmart or Target or anywhere like that.
They're really good. And now they have slime everywhere. Like they have slime starter kits. Like they have, I literally went to a thing and it said, get this slime goo now, and it just had a line of glues.
Oh my gosh.
There was like really, really small to like huge, like as, maybe as huge as that table back there. Literally, it was really big. And I just been in love with it. And a lot of people, it helps them get money and stuff too, because this
one
girl.
Yeah, you can be a slime hustler.
This one girl, she has a YouTube channel, and like she just started doing slime. And it's not Sedona, but it was this girl who just kept making slime, and she literally bought a house for her parents. It was really big, and that's kind of just surprising to me that just making all that slime and just showing it to people like gets a lot of money, because the people that own YouTube want like really fun stuff. They want like creative stuff, like because she was the first one to make slime, and she's just like, they just want you to be creative and like just kind of show the world like what you made, and kind of just show, you know, that you can do this and that, kind of like
teach other people how to do it too.
Yeah, because then when people know how to do it, they're gonna be like, oh my gosh, I need a subscriber person, like this is really good. So then so many people have to do that. YouTube checks your channel and you get a lot of money for it, and so
make sure you subscribe to our channel below.
Yes, because we might do giveaways, because our family kind of like has like our own like hair products. It's called Minate. We'll go do that down below and link, you can go see it.
Yes.
It's really nice. I've used it for maybe a couple months now, and it's really nice. Like, we all love it.
She's got the kids line.
Yes.
I have the adult line. It's all non-toxic, naturally based.
And we might actually do, like, we might do slime videos. Like, we might do, like, trip videos. Like, we might do all these kind of videos. And to help us, we need your support.
Yes,
pretty much.
That is right. So subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you like the video. And stay tuned, because Lily is going to teach her mom and I, if we get enough likes. How many likes do we need if you're going to teach me how to do slime?
We need 3 likes to get Megan to know how to make slime. And then for my mom to make slime and Megan, we need 5 likes.
Give us 5 likes. I don't want to be learning by myself. I need my best friend in there too.
And if we get over 5 likes, we're going to have Nathaniel, my mom, and Megan.
It'll be a slime party, you guys. Give us all the likes. Give us all the hearts, all the love.
Yes. And comment down below, what is your favorite slime?
I want to know. I need ideas. What slime should I learn how to make? I don't know.
Yes, that's a good idea. You guys should comment down below what slime they should learn how to make. There's regular slime, just like glue and activator. There's fluffy slime. There's butter slime. Any kind of slime. It doesn't even matter if it's like a slime that we have to get all these products. I don't care. They're making slime that you want them to make.
Yes. And then also, let us know if you want to learn how to make slime with Monate shampoo so then it's non-toxic, and when you're making it, it's not getting all the chemicals into your hands. So if you want to know how to do that, comment below.
Oh, and also, I actually might make a video of like a Monate inspired slime. So like, you know, I would put all the colors that are Monate into the slime, and then you guys can do it and support Monate, support slime, all of that.
Yes. Awesome.